Did you know? The speed of internet at NASA is 91 GB per second. Many of us have come across such posts on various social media platforms, be it Instagram, Facebook, and many more. And we all believed it. But did any of us wonder if it was true? Or we just believed what we saw? Hey, what's up guys, Llewellyn here. And in this video, we find out whether the internet speed at NASA is really 91 GB per second or is it all fake? Kindly watch this video till the end to understand and to clear all your doubts. So how many times have you been wowed or shared this pic with your friends? Well, let me tell you, it's all fake. The internet speed at NASA is not at all 91 GB per second. Wherein GB stands for gigabits and not gigabytes. And for those who aren't aware of this, 8 bits make up 1 byte. NASA itself hasn't confirmed about the internet speeds. The truth is that NASA had conducted an experiment in 2013 to see if they can transfer 100 gigabits of data from one site to another using ESnet. While they were able to transfer data at 91 gigabits per second successfully, this does not mean that if you sit at a PC at NASA, you will get a speed of 91 gigabits per second. And if you're having a hard time believing what I say, please do check the PDF in the description. Again, this was just an experiment conducted by NASA. The guys who created this post might not even know the difference between bits and bytes. Anyways, it's our fault too for believing such stuff without doing our research. That's all for this video guys. I hope in the future, whenever you see this post, you will not share it. Please do leave a thumbs up if you like this video. And please do share this video with your friends and family. And lastly, kindly subscribe to my channel for more tech videos like these. Until next time, thank you so much for watching and have a nice day. Bye bye now.